In this video, I'll be breaking down the glitter shader I made. The project files are available on our Patreon page. Some glitters are composed of plastic, while others are made of metal or glass. I'll be displaying the glitters made of metals today. So to start off, let's increase the metallic and specular sliders to 1 in the principal shader. Glitters are very shiny, so let's decrease the roughness to about 0.15. Let's set the base color to a bright purple. Now to get the glitter look, we need to add flakes. This is achieved by using a flakes normal map. Obviously, you can find one online and use them, but let's try to make it procedurally. To create the normal map, let's add a Voronoi texture and scale it up to 250. Now connect the color output of the Voronoi to a color ramp node. Now let's sample a few colors from any normal map to the color ramp. Now let's repeat this step 2 more times with different scales. I chose 500 and 1000. Now change the position of the handles in the color ramp to add some variation. Now to combine them, let's use a vector math maximum node to take the maximum of all 3 color ramps. We can also add a vector scale node after the color ramp to change the influence of each layer on the normal map. The colors seem a little dark, so to brighten them, let's scale it by 2 using a vector math node set to scale. Finally, let's connect this to a normal map and plug it to the normal input of the principal shader. You can tweak the strength of the normal map to your liking. I got good results at a strength of 5, and that's how you make glitter. If you found this useful, consider subscribing and give this video a like. Let us know what are the materials you want us to make in the comments below. Check out our Gumroad page for shader resources, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.